Dear sister, dear brother, we begin with the Holy Church a new week in ordinary time. Today is Sunday, the Lord's Day. Let us meditate on the word of God in Jeremiah's prophecy. The Lord said through the prophet that he gathered Israel from the ends of the world, with the blind and the lame in their midst, the mothers and those with child. They would return as an immense throng. We must accept that the Lord consoles us and guides us, for he is our Father and we are his firstborns. Meditating in the letter to the Hebrews, the author said today that it was not Christ who glorified himself in becoming high priest, but rather God. He said about Christ that he was a priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek. We are to worship the eternal high priest, who is our Lord Jesus Christ. And as we meditate on the gospel, Mark today continues to present Jesus to us. He had pity on Bartimaeus, a blind man. Through his faith in Jesus, Bartimaeus received his sight and followed him on the way. We must cry out to Jesus and acknowledge that he is the Son of David, the promised one, our Master, who heals and saves us. With the psalmist, let us pray. The Lord has done great things for us. We are filled with joy. Let us be silent so that the word of God helps us to accept that the Lord consoles us and guides us. May our Heavenly Mother teach us to worship the eternal high priest.